Air here in beautiful, sunny Mazar-e-Sharif, Afghanistan. I worked for about 8 months in Jalalabad in Afghanistan. Completely different environments. I really love this job. I love working with these people. It's a great crew of people. I like supporting what everyone's trying to accomplish over here. And I like feeling like I'm part of something that's hopefully helping change people's lives. That's me in Afghanistan. Beautiful.
A legacy for me in Afghanistan would be some children. I haven't seen any women here other than ones with guns, and I don't know if I can get near them. But anyway, Afghani children, maybe. We'll have to see.
Is all those seasoned pilots that they work with, learning every day, seeing how they did things in the past, and now I can go back home and be a good man again. Sweet home.
Being here, I can see why just don't understand it yet. Love, they give me all so much. They pick me up and I feel blue. Now I'm about you.
Beautiful daylight today. How can you even think, with the nice mountains in the background, sunny skies, how can you, as an insurgent, even want to cause shit today?
Why did I come to Afghanistan? It's a very good question to ponder, and I think the answer is summed up in for the adventure and to possibly find the next ex-Mrs. Micheletti under burqa number 3. Other than that, in the words of Huddy, this war is alright.
Money situation. Probably not trying to give them too much of ours because, you know, we're running low as it is already. Personal hygiene will definitely help out. And, you know, all around, just kind of showing the people exactly, you know, how we do things.
Money. Now what I get does not bother me.